fashion craze. So you have dark circles? You can't say no because each and every person has dark circles. Why? Because we are having so much of hectic life, we are running all the time, we are working in front of computers, we are watching TV, we are working in front of our phone, and we are not having good food, we are not drinking plenty of water, we are not taking proper sleep, and because of these things, we tend to have dark circles. And skin around our eyes is really sensitive. So, I've brought you some easy ways to reducing your dark circles. So, you're excited? So, what are you waiting for? Let's get started. So the first step is, take some almond oil, dip your finger in it and rub it around your eyes every night. Massage it for a while and go to your sweet sleep. Do it every day and you'll see the result. Almond oil is having vitamin E, which is really good for this coverage. So tip number two is, take a potato, cut some slices and rub it around your eye. This will help to lighten your dark circles. The darker area will get lighter. Tip number three is, take a tomato, squeeze the juice out of tomato, apply that juice around your eyes and wait for 2 to 3 minutes and wash it off your face with lukewarm water. Do this twice a day and you will see the results. So the tip number four is, it's a very quick remedy. What you have to do is take a green tea bag and put it in a warm water, soak it for a while and then put that tea bag in the fridge for 30 seconds. And then after 30 seconds, put those bags on your eyes. Keep it for a while and this will help to reduce your puffiness and dark circles. So tip number 5 is, take some aloe vera gel, mix tea tree oil in it, 2 to 3 drops, and mix it really well and apply it around your eye. Keep it overnight and it will help to reduce your dark circles. If you want a really quick fix for your dark circles, you can do is take concealer, a lighter shade than your original shade, apply it under your eyes in a triangular manner and pat it really well that it will blend, it should blend really nice. So this will reduce in your dark circles and it will lift your eyes. Here's a really easy tip is, which everyone does, is cut some slices of cucumber for relaxing your eyes. Put those cucumber slices on your eyes and lay down for 5 to 10 minutes. This will relax your eyes really nice and you will feel fresh. So, tips for not having dark circles. So, the first step is, you should have 6 to 8 hours of proper sleep. Tip number 2 is, always wear glasses while walking in front of computers or watching TV. Tip number 3 is, have balanced food and good food. Tip number 4 is, drink plenty of water. Water is really must for your body. So guys, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you have any suggestions or any queries, please comment down below. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and family, and yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll meet you in the next video. Till then, keep smiling. Bye guys.